Welcome to the Big Band and Swing Podcast, brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Just heard Deep Night by Sam Donahue and the Navy Dance Band. That was from a V-disc issued in February of 1946. Hello there, welcome back to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. I'm your host, Ronaldo. I have a great episode lined up for you today. And you know what? I always say today, but I'm sure that there's many of you out there that listen at night. And to be honest with you, I'm a night owl myself. And maybe you've just had a long day at work or listening while having dinner, or maybe you're tucked in your bed right now, listening as you fall asleep. So let me break this habit, even if it's just for one episode. And let me start by saying, good evening. Welcome back to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. I'm your host, Ronaldo. Tonight, I have a great episode lined up for you. We'll be listening to recordings by Harry James, the Andrews Sisters, Andy Kirk, and more. But before I get back to the music, I'd like to remind you to check out SwingCityRadio.com. Over there, I play your big band and swing favorites from the 1930s, 40s, and today. And the best thing is that the channel is listener-supported, so it's commercial-free. So check it out. It won't bite. So next, I'm going to drop a dime in the Panoram 2000 and play a great soundie from 1942 by Erskine Hawkins called Hot in the Groove. You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast.
Of the trade. If you're a haberdasher or an atom smasher, or you're merely doing a charade, if you're a flagpole sitter or a home run hitter, you gotta know the tricks of the trade. And when it comes to sweet romance, you gotta have a way of kissing. You gotta learn things in advance, or you will find there's a lot you're missing. So all you gay romancers better learn the answers, or you won't be in the love parade. To be a real sensation with your inspiration, you gotta know the tricks of a trade. You're a tuba tutor, you can toot it cuter if you know the tune that's being played. If you're a chiropractor or a tooth extractor, you gotta know the tricks of the trade. If you're a chicken flicker, learn to flick 'em quicker, and they'll double what you're being paid. If you're a pickle packer or potato sacker, you gotta know the tricks of the trade. And when it comes to love in spring, you gotta know what arms were meant for. And when you buy a girl a ring, you gotta know what the dough was spent for. So all you gay romancers better learn the answers, or you won't be in the love parade. To be a real sensation with your inspiration, you gotta know the tricks of the trade.
Lucky beer, a premium beer, a lucky premium beer. Go lively, get lucky, swing to exciting beer flavor.
finest ingredients aged for flavor. That's Lucky Lager. Flavor that's entertaining, enthusiastic, a very exciting beer.
It's Lucky Beer, premium beer, Lucky premium beer.
Sunset Strip by Mr. Harry James. That was from a V-disc issued in 1944. We also heard Hot in the Groove by Erskine Hawkins and Tricks of the Trade by April Stevens. Now, Stevens arrived a bit late to the swing scene, but she had a very nice career during the 60s and early 70s. From what I understand, she is still alive today. So if you're listening, April, I hope you're healthy and well, and thank you for some great music over the years. And let us not forget that classic Lucky Lager beer commercial. Lucky Lager was a bit before my time, but it looks like they had a very nice run during the 50s and 60s on the West Coast. I also read that in 2019, Pabst announced that they were reviving the brand. So if that jingle got you all thirsty for a Lucky Lager, you may have a chance to quench that thirst with the real thing. Up next, let's listen to the Andrews Sisters from a V-disc issued in 1946. This is Put That Ring on My Finger.
She loved him completely in a true and endless way. Though he loved her sweetly, he would never name the day. When she became impatient with the passing of the years, she'd look at him and cry through her tears. Put that ring on my finger by that golden wedding band. Put that ring on my finger. Put that piece of paper in my hand. If you're anxious to linger, you will have to name the day. Put that ring on my finger. Go and get the license right away. You make such beautiful speeches and talk of a honeymoon ride. Now let's hear one of those creatures and a song. Here comes the bride. Put that ring on my finger. Put that paper in my hand. Put that ring on my finger. Come and wrap me in the wedding band.
Kiss me once and kiss me. kiss me twice and kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time. Haven't felt like this, my dear, since can't remember when. It's been a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dream about you, or just how empty they all seem without you. So kiss me once, then kiss me twice, then kiss me once again. It's been a long, long time.
Thank you.
Lloyd Raeburn and his version of 920 Special. That was from a February 1944 episode of One Night Stand. We also heard from the Andrews Sisters and from Harry James. That version of It's Been a Long, Long Time is from a V-disc issued in 1945. I'm going to finish off tonight's episode with a hot one from Andy Kirk. But before I leave you, I just want to remind you about SupportSwing.com. If you're listening right now, there's a good chance that you're hooked on this podcast, and I am so thankful for that. I'm hoping that over time, more people, maybe someone like yourself, will decide to support this podcast and, of course, Swing City Radio. So after this episode is over, I'm asking you to check out SupportSwing.com and just consider becoming a Hepcat. No pressure, just consider it. Well, like I said, let's end things today with some Andy Kirk. This track is called New Orleans Jump, and it's from a 1944 episode of Jubilee. Stay healthy, stay safe, and I will see you next time. Thank you so much for listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. And hey, don't forget to subscribe and leave us a 5-star review. Also, if you want access to all types of bonus content and podcast extras, then consider supporting the podcast and becoming a Hepcat. Just visit patreon.com/Swing City Radio or swingcityradio.com to learn more. If you'd like to email me your comments, questions, or would just like to say hello, you can email me at swingcityradio@gmail.com. The recordings played on this podcast, to the best of my knowledge, are considered public domain. The recordings have been cleaned up, edited, and touched up only to increase the enjoyment for the listener, and I do my best to credit the performers during the podcast. Please email me with any copyright concerns. I take great care to only use recordings, song versions, and other audio materials that are considered public domain, but I am only human, so let me know of any issues. The Big Band and Swing Podcast is brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Thanks for listening, everyone.